I found a little pot, took it in the kitchen and filled it with some dirt. Planted a chrysanthemum and you should have seen how it turned my mood to yellow. It turned my mood to yellow in a day. I read about a boy who suffered depression. His parents hung a mirror inside his bedroom, and they made him smile at it 3 times a day till it took his depression away. And it goes to show that there's a natural way of healing what we're feeling inside. It goes to show that before we prescribe, we should first try a simple smile. So I drive out to the middle of nowhere and I turn little as I stare up at the stars in the sky. And these heavens erase any worries I face if I look up once in a while. Of healing what we're feeling inside.